Someone asked me once in an interview, what was growing up like? Where'd you go to school and what would you do?